few weeks ago, Foreo reached out to me about their new exciting launch, the Foreo Imagination DIY Mask Base. This mask base is the first of its kind, and it's completely for those of us at home that love to mask, especially for those of us that like to customize our masks. I decided to test out this base over the last few weeks by creating at-home masks using fresh ingredients from my kitchen. The Foreo Imagination DIY Mask Base is exactly as it sounds, a product that you can use at the base of your own homemade, customizable DIY masks. In the past, I've tried many homemade masks, but the results weren't always the best. Sometimes my skin would react, especially from citrus ingredients, or I would have a hard time getting the masks to stick. I own a lot of mask products, but they only target one skincare concern, and if I don't use them, they expire. Our skin doesn't only have one need, and it can require many different remedies. With Foreo's Imagination, I found it much easier to target my skincare concerns without wasting product. Imagination helps give your masks a cream base so you can add fresh ingredients with a formula that helps absorption, hydration, and soothing. This formula is also antioxidant-rich, cruelty-free, formulated to be clean, and work on all skin types. Imagination is 3.3 ounces and contains many skin-loving ingredients, such as squalene, vitamin B5, linoleic acid, hyaluronic acid, and vitamin E. The product is free of fragrance, parabens, alcohol, mineral oil, and allergens. Imagination is incredibly easy to use with three steps. Step 1. Imagine what type of mask your skin needs. Step 2. Mix all of your ingredients with a teaspoon of Foreo Imagination. Step 3. Apply all over the skin using a silicone skincare application tool. I tested the Foreo Imagination DIY mask base by creating two different types of masks, an exfoliation mask and a calming mask. Foreo included a little recipe booklet with Imagination so you can write down what recipes you want to try. For the exfoliation mask, I used 1 teaspoon of Imagination for the base, a cucumber slice, 1/2 teaspoon of milk, 1/2 teaspoon of olive oil, and 1/2 teaspoon of brown sugar. I really enjoyed mixing all the ingredients together and then applying it onto my face. My tip is to place your mask in the fridge for 1/2 hour before applying so it can feel cooling. Once I removed the mask, I was surprised to find my skin wasn't irritated or red. Oftentimes when I use exfoliating masks, my skin is quite red afterwards and requires a lot of cream and oils, but using the Imagination base in my masks didn't leave it so. I also tested the Foreo Imagination DIY Skin Base by creating a soothing mask for my skin that I found on Google. For the soothing mask, I used 1 teaspoon of Imagination, half a teaspoon of coconut oil, half a teaspoon of honey, and half a teaspoon of yogurt. I again mixed the mass together, applied it on my face, and left it on for 20 minutes. I found this mask to be my favorite type of mask to apply to skin. I have used a similar type of mask like this at home before, but I found that I couldn't stick it to the skin well. With Foreo Imagination, the mask was super easy to stick on. I absolutely love how soothing it feels on my skin, and I remove it, my face isn't red. I usually get very red when I remove masks, but this really leaves my skin just very calm. I've always liked the idea of using fresh ingredients in my masks, but I found them difficult to use at home. But with Foreo Imagination DIY mask base, it has become much easier. I've been creating home masks twice a week, and I've noticed that my skin barrier seems to be stronger. My face is less red and irritated and feels smoother overall. I love finding new mask recipes online. Sometimes I take inspiration from TikTok or YouTube. Of course, a Google search is always very helpful too. If you follow me on TikTok or Instagram, you will see me using this product to create homemade masks much more often. I like the soothing mask so much that I double the ingredients so I can have some ready to use at home, especially with how dry the weather is. I love that this base helps my homemade masks smoother and stick to my skin. If you try it out, I suggest leaving the masks in the fridge for a bit to cool. It will feel amazing on your skin. If you are a skincare enthusiast and love creating customizable masks, then I highly encourage you to try the Foreo Imagination. I have left all the information down in the description box below for you to check out. I hope you are doing well, and see you all next time.